Staten Island Ferry. Trying to get that free view of the Statue of Liberty.
Oh yeah.
That's how we do in New York. Almost got married.
Ooh.
Carrie Bradshaw.
Not at the public library.
Actually not a big fan of Stephen Colbert.
I love him so much.
Is everybody waiting to get in tonight?
Probably, yeah.
Why don't you try?
That's cute.
So McGee's Pub was the inspiration of McLaren's in How I Met Your Mother. One leg. He's only got one leg. In the Empire State Building. So pretty.
We're in the Empire State Building lobby, because I don't think we're going out. It's rainy and cloudy anyway, so I don't know how much you can see. But just the lobby's pretty. Look at it.
Turn on the lights. Big lights. Land and Wonderland. I don't know.
It's pretty. So going to the 9/11 memorial in the wind is ridiculous. Maybe because we're in all under all the buildings, we're like in a wind tunnel. Because it definitely was not this windy earlier.
That's one world, which is like, I guess what would have been Freedom Tower.
This is where the Twin Towers were. That's in place of it now. And the memorial. Right here. Of all the names. Crazy. Here are names. People who worked in the building during the 9/11 attacks. Somebody left a flower. Crazy. All right, and here's where the other tower sat. Crazy. So much history right
it
here.
It looks so small.
It does, but I mean, when you walk around it, it's huge, and it went up. That's where like the volume
was. Oh, I know, it's just so weird.
Was it this year? Because I'm pretty sure it wasn't.